If you're thinking about studying medicine and you aren't sure whether it's for you, I'm going to give you three questions to ask yourself based on the get it, want it, capacity to do it framework that are going to help you decide whether you think it's for you. The first question to ask yourself is, do you currently get it? Do you truly understand what the career involves, what you're letting yourself in for, and what the life is going to be like? Yes, there are some fantastic benefits, and it looks great on TV when you see doctors doing amazing things and saving lives, but there is a day-to-day reality of it as well, and there are some downsides that you need to be aware of that you're going into with your eyes fully open. Have you done work experience? Have you shadowed in a hospital, in a GP practice, spoken to doctors, really got a good understanding of what their life is like day-to-day, and whether that is something that you want for yourself? Then the question is, do you want it? Are you motivated enough? Firstly, it is a long slog, and there are times when it is incredibly difficult, whether you're trying to get to medical school, get through medical school, or beyond it, emotionally, physically, mentally, there are a lot of challenges, and it is difficult, and only the people who really want it will get there and should do it, really, if you're in it for the right reasons. Every year when I help people get into medical and dental school, I have students who, just through the application process alone, weeds them out because they obviously didn't want it enough just to get through that bit. You've got to understand that it's not just about the application, it is a grueling, difficult career, and although it is incredibly rewarding, like I said, it does come with its tough bits, so you have to understand whether you truly want this. It's 5 to 6 years of study and then a lifelong career beyond that, so you've got to understand, are you going in it for the right reasons? Is it because you have a fascination for the body, you want to help people, you want to understand how things work so you can cure disease, or whether you want to just help people from a surgical point of view, you want to do procedures to help them? What is it that's driving you to do this? Because if it's money or family pressure, or because you like the idea of the prestige of it, then maybe you are going in for the wrong reasons. And if your motivations are wrong, that isn't going to give you the sustained drive that you need to persevere sometimes when it gets really difficult. And then finally, you've got to ask yourself, do you have the capacity to do it? Do you have the ability and capability? Do you have the academics? Do you have the emotional intelligence? Do you have the resilience that's needed? This doesn't necessarily mean being a genius. And if you are aware of the skills that you need to have, it is stuff that you can focus on developing. You don't necessarily have to be born with this stuff, but there are some things that you will need to develop or want to develop if you want to do well in a career like this. It also means being able to handle pressure, stay disciplined, be able to grow through challenges because they will inevitably come. But if the answer is yes to those three things, or you can at least see them becoming a yes, then maybe the career is for you. But I would encourage you to explore a lot more. And if you're submitting an application to dentistry or medicine in the UK, this channel is dedicated exactly to helping you. So if you want to get some more resources, I recommend that you check out one of these videos here, which is going to give you an understanding of what the application involves. But if you'd like some one-on-one help, I would say that do not leave it too late. It's really important that before you even submit your application in September, you have at least 9 months preparation to make sure that you are building a really solid one to get into one of your chosen universities, the competitive universities, or even to get in, because it is very challenging. So I hope you found that useful. I hope it helped you evaluate well whether it is something you want to consider, and best of luck with the application. I hope to see you and help you along the way.